ever had to filter samples with high particulate concentrations through a syringe? And you know, pressing very hard makes your thumbs hurt, and you may end up with sample loss or exposure to hazardous solvent. You ask yourself, shouldn't there be an easier way? So perhaps you're ready for a change. Try this instead. By replacing your ordinary syringe filter with a single Whatman GDX filter from Cytiva for your samples with high solid content, you can process up to 7 times more volume. The prefilter stack is designed to retain the bigger particles at the top and the smaller ones at the bottom, hence preventing premature clogging of the final membrane filter. Make a small, simple change and ensure you're using the right filter for your application.